At Carroll High School, big day for three seniors. Kayne Duncan deciding to wrestle at Indiana Tech. Duncan finishing his career with the second most takedowns in Carroll school history. Meanwhile, the Kalonji twins will play basketball together in college. Jeffrey and Jeremy siding with St. Francis. They helped lead the Chargers to a school record 23 wins last season. You can hear from them.